There we go. Oh my goodness, I've won, I can't even count that. I can't count that. That looks like 9 in a row. We're going for 10. Gotta take that. Yeah, thanks, Nietzsche. I assure you, it was not easy. And there have been many fun circumstances along the way. Oh, I walked into a knight fork, which my opponent did not use. Yes, you did believe in me. I'll take that. Get my other rook moving. Well, this is going to be one tough end game. I'm going to use my king. Just keep moving my king forward. And ideally, I want to play king e6 and box his king in. And then my knight can go mop up some pawns. There's one pawn. Yeah, that was quite the accident on his part. He was trying to play quickly to flag me, or at least to not run out of time. I'm only 2,000-something, although apparently this tournament, my rating has gone through the roof. So apparently I've, like, hit a new level or something today. Or I've just happened upon just exactly the right time control. Okay. This is bad. Big question. Where to go? All right, here we go. Betting it all on black. Let's hope it doesn't come up red. Daddy needs a new pair of shoes. It's professional chess commentary at its finest. But no, seriously, the way I'm playing this is insanely risky. And hopefully some of that risk is justified. Though there's no possible way that the entire risk could be justified here. Okay, thank goodness. We reach an end game and I haven't been wiped off the board just yet. Stop bishop e5. Target that, and hopefully get my other rook out. Why didn't I play a5? Oops. Well, that's no good. That won't do at all. Okay, we're gonna pretend that didn't happen. I don't understand why he wouldn't go for a draw there. That makes win number 10. So I'm standing in 125th place. That's weird. Is that a queen trap? Wow! Oh, did white deserve that? Accidental queen trap for the win. Alright. Eleven in a row. Wow, Brainy Smurf is catching. Well, he's done quite well too. Twelve in a row, guys. This is kind of unprecedented for me on lichess. My rating's approaching 2200. I am doing something right these games. Either that, or it's just my day. That could be it too. Oh, we got an Italian opening, guys. Guys, this is my opening. So if I lose it, oh boy, do I deserve it. Well, I think the conclusion is that I deserve this loss. I'm pretty sure this is trending toward a loss. It sucks to lose at my own opening. But I did make a bad move. I made an atrocious move this game. So I deserve to lose it. Yeah, I forgot. I mixed up that you can't play H6 and castle. You have to choose one or the other. And I chose both. Holy crap, that was really intense. I'm pretty sure.